Hi guys, this is Sam and welcome to Inglogic. Today I want you to guess this word based on these three definitions. What word as a noun informally means face? As a verb, it means to attack someone and steal from them publicly, usually. And as a noun again, it's a tall cup for drinking. The solution is mug. And here you can see this word in action in these three sample sentences. I will see you on Tuesday with one of my explanation videos and next Thursday with another quick vocabulary one.